Hunter Collector here with another video. Before the video starts, I want to let you guys know to make sure you hit that subscribe and notification button. It really helps out showing the support for the channel. I do a bunch of other stuff besides gaming. I do drawing, building, collecting, workouts, cooking, and then a bunch of other cool stuff with my friends. And if you want me to be posting more videos each day, make sure you hit that subscribe button and let me know. But besides that, let's get right into the video.
Okay, we are back with another Last of Us. Let's see what we got going.
How lost are we? What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
WLS?
Didn't seem like the same group. Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston? Do you know that? Joel crossed a lot of people. We'll see what we can say. Okay. At least until we find out more information.
Jump! So Bertie.
Ellie, the cars. Okay, we're getting close.
Oh.
Start keeping an eye out. Got it.
Let's see what we got around here.
Oh, another superhero card. Question. If you could have one superpower, what would it be? Probably invisibility? Strong choice. Is that so you can spy on me?
Oh.
Yeah, that's exactly it.
Nothing in here? Alright. Move. Get out of my way. What's over here?
Whoa. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
I take a right or a left? I guess I should take a left. Looks like we can't go in there. I'm curious if they actually do leave stuff in these. No? Nope, didn't make it. Anything in here? Nope. Oh, there's something. Oh, it's a map. Okay. That will be useful. Ooh, gimme. Oh, wait.
Yes.
Another card. Starfire Kids. Okay.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Oops. You can't climb up that.
Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
You know. That's what scares me.
Be right back.
Are you coming or what? Anything in these hoods? No. Can't climb over those. Let's go. This was an entire city, and now it's just a huge forest or woods. Whoa. Trespassing, killed on site. Anything in there? Nope. What about in here? Awesome. No. Oh shit, you scared me. Parkour! Wait, what's in there?
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers have been lost in too.
Ellie, what about this?
What about what? Where are you? I will take you. Nothing in there. Nothing in there.
Pretty picked over.
Yep. Hola. Big jump. Move out of my way. Oh, what's this?
Dina, help me up here. Okay.
We need a lift. Nice.
I'll I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Scary. Oh boy. Made it, barely. Oh, I have to balance. Oh my god, you fucking weirdo. Oh shit. Oh boy. Okay. Can I go up? All right. Ooh. Give me. What's this? Chessmaster. Nice. Paper. What does it say? Zelda, once your unit's taken the gate, open it up and coordinate with John's unit. We've got plants in the refugee line ready. I don't want any FDRA survivors. As soon as you've got control of the area, offer the refugees entry in exchange for loyalty to WLF. May your survival be long, Isaac. Nice. Still a whole lot of nothing here though. Down we go. Better not be any creepy crawlies down there. Drop from ladder. Oh. Oof. Just want to make sure there's no creepy crawlies in here. Yep, locked. Okay. Aww. Come
on. Ellie? Everything okay? It's nothing.
There we go. Another note. Wait. These are codes. Main gate 0512. Okay. What does that say? Got a big operation coming up, and Isaac wants us to scavenge any remaining supplies from downtown, take any gas from the courtyard, garage, the dome, and take them to the safe house and Servina base. Okay. Any other goodies in here, maybe? Nope. Nothing there, nothing here. Okay. Another... Oh, wait. I'll take you. Boink. Just want to make sure there's no creepy crawlies in here.
That's a generator.
Generator. Then let's pull this shit up. Alright. Come on. Dun 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 dun. Where am I supposed to plug it in at? Right here?
Oh, shit.
Your stupid back.
Okay.
Boink. Yeah.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you. Thanks.
We? Who's we? Nothing in there. I will take you. Ooh. And it's power. Need to plug in. Oh, it's been chewed up. Yep, locked up there. Barbed wired up. So we gotta go around like this. There we go. Okay. I think I saw an opening somewhere over here. I think, I'm not sure. Nope.
How's it going?
Oh. Can't do anything there. Nah, I'm not wasting my bullets. Go around. There's gotta be some way to get up there. Get on top of the generator. Kind of stuck. Wait. I thought I saw something. No. Da 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 da. Okay. So this is locked up. I don't think I can cross that. Yeah. I need like a hint or something. Wait, can I carry that cord with me? Maybe I can. Boink! Alright. Nope, can't. That's a shot. Hopefully it reaches. And it did. I am smart. Oh, I gotta look at the thing. Hang on. So the main gate is 0512. Zero. Five. No. Zero. Yep. Zero. Five. One. Two.
Yes.
Boink. It's a horsey. Oh, whoa. That was too close. I am coming.
Now what?
Wait a second.
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Serafina. Serafina. So we find it? Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there. Let's do it.
I don't think we could go through there. There we go.
Oh shit, look. Serafina Hotel. That's gotta be it. Okay.
Which gate is this? Gate east two.
Fuck, Fedra gate? Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Nothing in there. Whoops.
Yeah, it's out of gas.
Oh.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Get gas.
Oh, shit. The note. What? The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome. All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places? We ride around and see what we see. You think Tommy came through here?
He did.
Hmm. Can't get on top of that. Hey, horsey, come back. Ha! There we go. Whoa. I see the dome.
Pretty sure we're here. Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
Buck, Vedra. I think the dome's right. This way.
What the hell happened out here?
What? Okay, one sec.
Why would they do that? They sometimes destroy parts of the city that we lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
Ration
distribution center. In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And food sucked.
I go crazy.
Some people did.
Let's check this place out real quick. All locked up.
Check out those stained glass windows. I don't see many of those.
Is there anything that could be in here? Nope. I hear something.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Locked up there, I think. Holy moly. No way in there. Chained up.
Can you get through? All right, I got you.
Oh, come on.
Stay low.
Let's get this bitch. Oh. Oh, bitch. Good night.
Looks that way.
Numb nuts. I wonder if there's some way to get on top of here. No? Okay. More infected in here? I hear some. There's a shitload of them. Dina, there you are. You're gonna have to help me here. Oh, that's a clicker. Oh. Oh, you bit my neck. I should have went for that quicker too. Oopsie. We're going for the clickers first. No, get down. That didn't really help. No. Oh boy.
I think that's all of them. I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out. Maybe they didn't make it here. Yeah, maybe. Mm. Let's find that gas.
Looks like we can get in there. Synagogue?
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so.
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Unlike your other ones?
You shut it.
Oh! Oh, it's locked.
Latches on the other side. Found the gas. I just need to get back there.
Anything over here maybe that I can use? I will take you. Take you. All right. It's awfully dark in here. Take that, take you. Okay. All right. Well, now I gotta move it. Oh, I see. I just saw some ammo. No? There we go, some gas.
Here we go. God damn it.
None in there?
Language. House of worship.
It's empty. That sucks. Now what? I'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here.
What were you saying?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. That's what I know.
Alright, now we gotta figure out a way to get out of here. I wonder if... Wait a second. Come on, Ellie, you're strong. You can do it.
There we go.
This way.
Oh, I thought I saw something. What we got here? Private Miller, we got it fresh until there's a active WLF hideout on Spring, and 5th, grab any available soldiers in your sector and head to the hideout ASAP, execute any suspects, secure the location, and await my arrival, Sergeant Ward. Nice. My goodies in here. Well, that's not what I wanted to hit. Any more? Hang on. Whoa.
What's this?
Well, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's a scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico is half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Well, no goodies in here.
But I can get to the other balcony with this.
Then let's do that. Swinging like Spider-Man.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
A little more. Ooh.
Nothing to it. Come on, Nina.
Right.
Nothing more in there? All right, let's see what's in here. Something to read here. All right, Lieutenant Torres. 70 years ago, my grandfather fled Germany with his family. As World War II began, he escaped thanks to the kindness and bravery of a Polish family. And so the wheel turns and the cycle continues tonight. My family has packed our belongings, and due to your kindness, we will be leaving the city, escorted by your brave men. Thank you for helping me preserve what we could of our shoal. It is difficult to leave our home behind, but in the end, it is people, living people, that matters. That matter. You bear a heavy burden on your shoulders, and I hope our late night talks were of some comfort to you. If I can leave you. Okay. What are you writing down? Fireflies. All right, what's this? 5774.
No, doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Not craving it.
Oh. But
that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating getting in that under the fire and things. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
Can I get up here? There we go. Oh. Down we go. No gas. So we gotta go all the way down there. There's a ladder right here. Nothing there. What's this?
Fred.
Strike at the aggro. Ooh. Stun bomb. Recipe location unlocked. Ooh. Any other goodies around here? What's this? Ammo. Score. Oh. What else is there around here? What's here?
Jotting this down.
This looks like a generator. Question mark. Okay. So they're doing some like a free roam aspect here. What's this? Ah, I can upgrade. Fire rate. Recoil. Well, let's see what I can upgrade with this. Maybe we'll wait and we'll upgrade the... Yeah, what do you? What did you add on? A little grip you did. All right, good stuff.
Looks like that's everything over here.
Oh, wow. A letter. Alright. Colin, I heard another rumor that the Westlake Bank. Westlake Lake Bank has never been searched. If that's true, then it would be filled with more pre-outbreak supplies. I say we go for it if there are enough weapons in there. I know some guys that we can trade with for safe passage out of this hellhole. Come on, man. I don't have the balls to go in there by myself, Aaron. Huh? What's this? Interesting. What did you do on the map now? Oh, down there. Alright, so, yeah, this is like a free roam aspect for this. Any more stuff around here? I think we're good to go. Let's check over here real quick. There's the horse roaming around there. What's that? Ooh, that's cool.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
What does it say? Another day in paradise. Wait. Mm-hmm. What did you do in there? Oh, you were drawing at the horse? What else is in here? Nothing else? Okay. What you doing on there? Question mark here? Oh boy, there's a downstairs.
You got a bunch of records here. The sleek habit.
The sick habit. Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
Ooh. Nice guitar case here. Ooh. I would take that. No. Nice. You're playing this song with from Joel.
What was that? Nothing. Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember the night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh, I see what song you're playing now. I got weird text. Okay. About done. Nice job. Nice. Alright, any more goodies around here? Are you just gonna leave the guitar there? Practice? Nah. I'm full with that. Whoa. I almost went past that. Okay. Good jump there. We'll grab this. Anything down here, though? Oh. Okay. Oh, there's stuff. Ooh. Dashboard. Okay. This looks like a place that would have like a crap load of stuff. Alright, well, I think that's where I'll leave it for today.
Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you check out my buddy's Instagram page at Highlight Photos. He does really cool photos. Also, my two best friends that I usually play Call of Duty with, sometimes with other games. They have card pages. Christian's card page is BadBuke767. Connor's card page, well, he doesn't really have one at the moment. His Jeep's gone. He has a new car. I will update it when he decides to put up an Instagram page for it. Donating to my PayPal, it's supposed to help me out with getting... Get me being able to do that, and I'll also get more games to do reactions to. When I get the PS5, I'll do a review on it, and then also the games for it. More camera, better camera equipment, and a few other things to help make the views a little bit better. And then I will try putting up my own merch store at some point. I just need time to do it. I'm in the middle of baseball right now. I will figure out some way to do it. I do not have a laptop myself at the moment. So if you guys could help me out by donating to my PayPal, it would be really awesome. But besides that, if you really enjoy my nerdy, funny, gaming, workout, sports videos, other stuff like that, make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.